2, 5, and 4. Oh my god, is this fucking Sugar Ray again? I remember when Sugar Ray kicked my ass in the first series. I hated that guy so much. I just want to fly and give it up, give it up. Fuck you, Sugar Ray. I am not going to let you put your arms around me.
Hey, yo, welcome back to Rocky Falco over here. Just doing a little bit of working out. After last episode, the Birdman over here had me get some food, had me do a little bit of work off camera. I came over here to do some training, and I think we're ready to go because we have an Ultimate Fighting Championship fight over here. So, Birdman, come over here, let these people know what's happening. I'm going to go ahead and get ready for the fight.
I think you explained it pretty well, Rocky, but yes, as the Falcoa man said over here, we're ready for Ultimate Fight number 2. Off camera, I went ahead and just did the, what did we do? I went home and I slept. I did some of the work for Casey, and then we came over here to train a little bit to get ready for this fight. So I'm just trying to cut some of the excess grinding from the series so we get some more progress done faster as well, because I'm more interested in the DLC stuff as well. So here we have a 2, 5, and a 3. A lot of agility. We're at a 3 ourselves, so I think we should be fine. This guy has Karate Kick, Karate High Kick. Low Kick is going to be dealing damage and hurting my stamina and agility. Got Rain of Strikes and Wind Flow Dodge. Wind Flow Dodge and any sort of dodging ability that reflects damage to us is going to be really hurtful, especially without the proper way to hit ourselves. So that's one of our biggest fears. Basically, the build that I had for the first series, fighting that build is going to be really terrifying for us down the line. But for now, let's go into blocking. We'll go skip attack and maybe start off with Cross Punch and see what that does for us here. With any luck, we won't beat ourselves up too much here. Now, if we lose this fight, it's not the end of the world. It'll unlock Chinatown for us anyway, which is something we definitely want to get unlocked anyway, so I prefer we win, but you know, if we lose, it's not a bad thing, because that's the only way to unlock Chinatown, I'm pretty sure. Getting your ass kicked, so it'll be fine. But, you know, I'm not a loser, so I like to win. We might have to drop Cross Punch pretty soon and go into regular punches in the next round. I mean, we're both pretty tired, and as you can see, we have the advantage already. But I'm going to go into just regular punches to mediate our stamina here a little bit, and we should be fine. As long as we land a few of these, we should be getting the win anyway. Cool. Plus, it'll keep our energy a bit up here, I hope. This would be an amazing comeback if we lose, by the way. This would be a fucking redonkulous comeback. Please don't let it happen, though, Rocky. Maybe I should have kept with the cross punches here. See, we're tired already as it is, and he's actually gaining ever since we swapped over to the cross punches. I'm not too thrilled. Not too thrilled. Maybe try uppercut. 10, 84, and 8. 4, 80. Yeah, I mean, we do need some more damage in here. 10. Let's go with the uppercut. Maybe that'll do it. It's got to land some really hard hits in here. Oh, there goes a little. Okay, we got one. We have to get knocked out before we can hopefully land another one. Come on, Rocky, don't let me down, dog. We're so close. We're so close right now. Oh, come on, skip attack. Oh, my God, that was a close one. Again, agility, really scary. But we got 70 morale. We lost a lot of HP. We have food for that. $40 and 2 more skill points. Perfect. Skill tree. Alrighty, sweet. Do we unlock Way of the Bear? We definitely have. Unlock for 9. Let's go to Way of the Bear. So over here, we're going to start off with what is it here? I think Boxing Punch is what we're looking for. I don't believe we'll be using Boxing Punch, but we just need to unlock it so we get Clothesline. This is going to be our bread and butter early on, Clothesline. So upper, this is going to be what, 1475 and 4. As you can see, the Clothesline has low stamina usage, at least for now. So that looks pretty damn good. Very damn good. Alrighty, so let's see. That was a close fight. Let's go into the city map, and we have money. Did we buy food? Very good question. Let me go by foot here. We have another fight as well at the league. Cool. Greetings, you my hero. I know, Apu. I definitely know. Let's buy some food over here. 50. If we do 40, we'll have 15 for sparring and then 10 for training. So, oh, wait, that'll bring us on to 30. Falcon, do your mad dog. 20 minus 50 is not 40, it's 30. That's still fine, though, right? That's still fine. 10 and 15 is 25. Yeah, that's still fine. Sorry. Matt, how does it work? I've apparently lost all the concept of the basic mathematics over here. I've been away from school that long, it does seem. Okay, let's come back over here. We will leave some money, Falcon. Don't spend all the money, dog. Get some food. We have to rest as well, don't we? So let's get at least one meal first. That'll get us enough to get filled up over here. And then we'll have, like, maybe one more meat. Might actually have to have two. That's fine. We're still getting our HP back anyway. So that should be all we need right there. Perfect. I don't think we need two of these. That would do it over the top, wouldn't it? Yeah, yeah. But I do want to train for a while. Although, don't we have the fight here today? We do. So I won't be able to train for the entirety before we have to go in for the fight. So yeah, that's fine. Let's just go into the city map. Do a little bit of agility training before we come into our big fight over here. Let's go ahead and bust it. If we do this, we'll have 15 and 10. Just enough for training with Silver and doing our stat training as well. Where's see uppercut? Go with a cross punch. Trying to keep the vocal cords over here a bit wet, because I'm doing a lot of recording of Punch Club here today. I enjoy the game for one, and I want to have a lot of them over here thrown up for you. But that, and I'm not sure what's coming up really soon. I know there's a bunch of deadlines and embargoes coming up here pretty soon in terms of games I need to cover, so I need to make sure I have enough of everything recorded to kind of release stuff as we go forward here. Plus, there's a few things that I'm going to be wrapping up in the channel here pretty soon, so... You know, we're kind of doing away with the old and coming in with the new again. Oren's Punch Club's way, just revisiting some stuff, too. Alright, so we got our training done. We're up to 3 again. We're looking for, what is it, 11. So, 8 more. We need 8 more, and then I think we cap at 12, don't we? So we need 8 more for punching, and then we need clotheslines. So we need at least, like, maybe 20 more skill points, I'm gonna say. Let's come to the gym, pay our last $10 over here, and we will do agility training. One more time. We picked up the motivation skill as well for strength training, right? So we should be doing a bit more of that. Maybe start thinking about getting ourselves up to a 7. I think the next spread that I want to do is 7, 4, and 5. So... At some point, I also want to grab muscle memory too, I'm going to say. Might as well stop there. Let's go into... Do some more strength training so I can get up to a 6 at least. Want to make sure I don't drop under a 5, that's for sure. So our fight's coming up right now. I do believe if I let it end, it'll take me to the fight initially, but... Yeah, there we go. So I don't have to stop like I normally do just before. So that's fine, let's do the fight leak. The only problem is you want to stop if you feel like you're going to drop under a certain number. Which we almost didn't stamina, but we're still at a 4, which is fine. 2, 5, and 4! Oh my god, is this fucking Sugar Ray again? I remember when Sugar Ray kicked my ass in the first series. I hated that guy so much. I just wanna fly and give it up, give it up. Fuck you, Sugar Ray. I am not gonna let you put your arms around me. Cross punch it is. Let's go in strong. If we could do pretty good here early on, we don't have to swap out of cross punch. It's all a matter of just doing a lot of damage early on when I have the energy for it. Come on. Come on, Falcoa. Good. Very good. I expect more first-round knockouts as long as we get a clothesline. But as long as we could just wear this guy down early on like we're doing now. Oh my god, hey, you know what? It might happen, yes! I got him down in first round, that feels so good, because fuck Sugar Ray. Alrighty, 60 morale, $20, 7 more skill points, very, very nice. Fifth place, you've just taken fifth place in the league? Keep going, we're going really faster this time around, aren't we? It's pretty good once you know what you're doing, the champion. Become the league champion, I can do that. Hey, you there, fella, you was unstoppable. That was a great last time, right? How about going again? Yeah, that was great, but I need to train. To train, yeah. Okay, I can't force you. Just suggesting you relax a little bit. I need to go now. My sister's returning from college. She's a smart girl. Stop around my place sometime. I've always glad to see you. Deal, Roy. I'll stop by as soon as I rest from the last fight. Roy's a good guy. He's also going to be a dead guy, right? no, really, it's kind of sad. Okay, so do we sign up again? I think we're doing really good right now, so why the fuck not? And we have a UFC fight coming up tomorrow as well. We should be ready for that one pretty soon. So we have $20 now. I could go back in here and train. Get some more food before we do that, though. City map. Here is Roy's house. Should we get the Roy stuff out of the way, too? I guess we could probably consider doing that. For now, though, how about come back home? We don't have enough to do a sparring session. Oh, you know what? How about let's go and hit up Tyler Durden for some more skill points. That should give us the boxing punch unlock, I'm pretty sure. So we'll take the bus up here. That's myself. Okay. Bill Spark, 3-2-2. I've beaten you in the league before, buddy, so this should not be any sort of difference this time around. Don't like to get punched in the face, do ya? Yeah, I know. Got a mean fucking hook, dog. Come on, Rocky. First round again. If you can bring down Sugar Ray in the first round, Bill Spark shouldn't be an issue, okay? Don't give me that shit. There you go. There you go. One more. One more hit. Oh, come on. Two more? There you go. Perfect. 34 and negative 8. Unlock. Boxing Punch. We're not going to use this at all, but we just want to get access to our boy Clothesline we have. We're 9 points away from Clothesline, which is going to be really good. Okay, so we got that out of the way. Let's come into, let's see, 534. 534. We have food back home. Also get a little bit of work done as well for some HP back. We have our UFC fight tomorrow. I don't think we'll drop under a 4 in stamina. I don't think, anyway. Let's come to the cafe. Get a little bit of work done. I wonder if we're ready for the turtles now as well. Or the alligators, crocodiles, whatever. The underground people that are a reference to the turtles. How about that? Or the underground, not people, but reptiles that are a reference to the turtles. I believe, let's see, the first one is like a 5 across? If it's a 5 across, I don't think we're ready for it. So let me just get these extra $30 here. We'll stop right about here. Let's come home. No glowiness? No, not yet. Alright, so do we have enough food? Yeah, just about. We should have enough food for one more training session, I'm gonna say. So we'll just max that out, we'll go train, and then we'll do the UFC fight tomorrow towards the end of the day. And that's all the rest you need. Just about. And boom. I think another meat would be way too much, so I'll just hold on to that one. UFC fight is today, and we have the Rookie League right afterwards, too. If we lose that UFC fight, that could be problematic for the Rookie League, because we might be injured for a couple of days here, so I hope we don't lose it. Let's go into training, then. We have $77. Let's go by foot. Silver. Training? Yeah, buddy. So, we don't get... Don't we get skill points from the UFC fights, or is it just like... Is it no skill points or 2 skill points? I always forget about the UFC one. But we're so close to Clothesline. My god, are we gonna knock this guy out here too in a sparring thing already? Oh my god, I didn't do that until way later with the agility build. Holy shit. 2 more skill points, we're up to 5. Let's go over here and train. Pay $10, that's fine. Let's see, we need... Our stamina did drop under a 4. Let's do... some of the squats over here. Maybe I want to get that strength to up 6 already as well. Agility, I don't think we're going to be hitting a 4 before the next fight, so we might as well just skip it for now. Just get enough in there so we don't drop under a 3, though. So we got stamina of 4. Strength, I'm not sure we'll get to a 6, even with the bench pressing. Maybe might as well give it a try. Maybe, we could be close to it. We have to push it right to the very edge, though. Push it to the limit, limit, walk all on. This game is so, like, you know, convenient for, like, nostalgia music for me, you know? You're thinking about Scarface and shit. Oh, yeah, we get to a 6 easily. Great. Well, not easily, but, you know, close enough. Keep going at it. Keep going at it. Maybe we stick to a 6 even after we drop some stats here for the day. That is quite fine. And do some agility until we're ready. That way, we'll make sure that we don't drop under a 3 until... for day 24. So I'll stop you now. That's gonna keep us at a 3. Let's do our UFC fight. 6-3 and a 4. Oh, we got Roy of all people, oddly enough. 4-3-4. Oh, we should be able to win him technically based on our stats alone. What does he have? Uppercut, low kick, cross punch, and block. We should win. Cross punch, skip attacks, and block. Go for it. Oh my god. Oh, it's gonna be kind of awkward when we go back to his house to hang out. Hey, remember that time I kicked your ass in the UFC fight? Yeah, I just let you a bloody mess, didn't I? Yeah. How's those broken bones? How's that bent leg? Can't walk straight anymore after I broke that leg. That's actually pretty too brutal. Never mind. Roy's a good guy. Remember, the game tells us all the time he's a good guy. And he's kicking our ass, by the way, now, too. Rocky, come on. Don't take pity on your putty over here, okay? That low kick is probably doing some work on me, by the way. Do we keep adding with a cross punch, or do we go back to uppercut, maybe? 12, 82, and 10. 11. No, I think we just have to go with cross punch still. I mean, he'll get his shots in there for sure, but our skip attack should trigger enough that we could probably get some energy back, right? We do have to land these shots, though, Rocky. There you go. Two more should just about do it, assuming they're not blocked. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Rocky, you're worrying me now. You're fucking worrying me now, dude! I'm over here talking a big game. He's gonna come back over here and kick my ass. You know what? This is actually such a close fight. Let me remove the cross punch. I think just a regular punch will probably do it at this point. Oh. Boxing punch replaced the other one, didn't it? 10, 84, and 5. Huh. You're not too bad. 12, 82, and 10. Like, why was I not going to use boxing punch, did we say? Because it's almost just as good as uppercut with less, Okay, never mind, I'm an idiot. Really, why did I say no to this? Can somebody explain to me why this was not a possibility before? Why did I say no? I'm an idiot, I mean. I don't know! That's a pretty decent skill considering the stamina consumption of it. Alrighty, good. We got our win. That was actually a close one. 70 morale, 40 more dollars, 2 more skill points. We lost 40 HP. That's fine. We have our big fight tomorrow. Luckily, we didn't get injured. So we have $92 to our name. How about we come up here? 6, 3, and a 3. We want to get that stamina up to a 4 before the next fight. Let's see. Yeah, I know. I'm your hero all the time, Apu. I am the wind beneath your wings. Let me go ahead and buy some meat off of you, though. We need 32 for training and sparring, so that's fine. Yeah, I know it's today. I'm not ready for that yet. And let's see, we come down to... What kind of orders are ready for it now? Come over here. We could travel this way right now. Oh, the thing's glowing again. Sure. Ah. Over here in the abandoned warehouse. Damn, you're cutting into my training time, though. $26? Yes, we'll still have enough for the... Alright, let's go buy bus here. Don't cut into my training time, damn it, or my money, by the way. Oh, what a mess. Let me guess, you've been robbed.
Not me, but some cardboard boxes were taken from you.
And it was done by a posse in animal mask?
Yes, how did you know anything about it? Are you somehow implicated in this?
Oh, no, not at all. But see, I have the suitcase. Look, it's too complicated to explain, but I never do something like that.
Huh, well, you understand if I keep my eye on you.
Oh, dude, we're getting crazy now.
Seems like the suitcase keeps... Oh, I missed that one. And recently there have been too many crimes happening. What is the city needs is a hero. Oh, shit! And that hero is me. I'm becoming a full-blown fucking superhero now. Time to punch criminals right in their faces with my umbrella.
Oh, dog. The Dark Fist.
Now you are the Dark Fist. You're so cool.
I got a Dark Fist for you right here, buddy. Alrighty, good. So, now this is glowing non-stop, huh? Let's go into our story stuff now, I guess. Let's see. Story? Alrighty. You are now the Dark Fist. You're so cool. And then this is over here blocked off. So I guess we probably have to get involved with the suitcase to trigger more of that. We'll do that after our next fight, though. So right now, I want to get a little bit more shut-eye. I want to get this back to a 4, and then we'll do our Rookie League fight. That's all we need. Just in time, too, because we're actually hungry. And boom, boom. 24, our fight is definitely today. Okay, so we'll have the HP bag in no time. Gym. No, we have to go by foot because we have just enough for a training session and a sparring session. Yeah, buddy. Is this going to be enough for clothesline? I hope so. That'd be pretty neat. Oh, I'm using the boxing punch still. Forgot to go to cross punch. I really want to knock this guy out, like, early on. It's going to be, like, an impressive feat. Boxing punch is not too bad, though. I'll tell you that much. If we're kind of low on, you know, energy, not a bad thing to substitute into. We are one more Rookie League fight away from unlocking clothesline, I want to say. Because we need 12, right? If we get 3 points, we got it. All right. Get out of here. Let's come in to do some training. So how do we do this? Well, stamina definitely. So let's go into just doing some squats straight up. That'll get us our 4 and start building towards a 7 in strength as well. And agility. I want that agility up to a 4 at some point, too. You guys think it'd be like a good idea to get the muscle memory for agility and stamina? So I don't have to worry about them down the line. I think it might be a good idea, honestly. Let's do some more agility. Maybe get that up to a 4 if we can. I doubt it. Really doubt it. But there's no way I'm going to get this up to a 7 right now and that to a 5. So a 4 is a little bit more within our grasp in terms of training. Before a fight, come on, buddy. Bit more. Just a tad bit more. Come on. It's going to be so close. I think we'll probably just about miss it. More importantly, it's running out of time here. Come on. So close. Yeah, stop it right there. Oh, we got it! Oh, that last little effort made it. Sweet! The reason why I didn't want to wait till the end of the day because it would have dropped my stats, so we would have definitely been at a 3. So stopping right before our day ended, we still kept all of our stats, so that's perfect. Who do we have here? We have Roy Jackson again. This guy's kind of salty about the beatdown that we gave him at the UFC fight. So let's remove Boxy Punch this time around, and maybe now we'll do better with Cross Punch. I hope so. If not, if we swap over to Boxing Punch, not a big deal. Come on. I really am aching for a first round knockout on our boy Roy over here. This should be the last thing we're doing today as well, right? Yeah. This will be the last fight, and then we'll wrap it up here as well for today, guys. We'll come back next episode, and we'll start doing some of the Dark Fist missions as well. Come on. Come on, buddy. Oh, he didn't get it. We have a lot of energy, though. So the extra bit of stamina and agility has definitely helped us out in terms of landing some more hits here. Low kick always pisses me off, though. Stop with the low kick. It's so goddamn annoying. Come on. He's almost worn out himself. I actually did outlast him this time. There you go. Oh, come on. Just get up. There you go. Perfect. Sorry, Roy. Can't beat me, dog. Oh, 6 skill points. Great. Let's unlock it. Clothesline, bitches. Boom. So after clothesline, what's going to be our next thing? I think triple punch is the next one, if I'm right. We also want to get muscle memory too, for a fact. Get this up to an 8 and then we unlock that. Okay, cool. We're going to wrap it up here for today, guys. We'll come back next episode and we'll do the Dark Fist stuff, I guess. Because that's unlocked for us now. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Leave a thumbs up. I will catch you next time.